Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel and welcome to the Let's Play for No Man's Land, the Christmas special for No Man's Land. And then after we get done with this Christmas special one, we're going to take a little bit of a break on the No Man's Land series for the rest of probably the year. And then we'll come back to it again very soon again after that. But I'm going to turn output. Active, right? Hello. I'm not sure why this thing ain't lighting up. Usually, it lights up pretty good. Usually. Hey! Hey. I don't know. Screw it. Hopefully I'll be able to hear something on my YouTube thing. Hopefully. I apologize if you can't. So. Alright, so in the construction tab, we're looking for the Christmas market kind of stuff that we can get for some stuff there. Ooh, Christmas market. Okay, here we go. Entrance would be, let's build it right over here if we can. It's not owned by me. Wonderful. Alright, well, I'll go right over here then, shall we? That's not owned by me. What about over here? No, land's not owned by me. What about right here? I already cutting it close, but sure. Let's do it. No subboard right there. Sand container could be right over there. Christmas market shed one. Let's put that right there. Christmas market shed two right there. Christmas market. Oh, let's put that right there. Oh, Christmas tree. I want that right there. I want this right there. I want that right there. Then we want that right there. Then we need market shelter right there. Then we need Imbus stand table. So let's go right here. Christmas market right there. All right, digital sign. Let's put digital sign right over down to here. like that, and then do we need anything else? Yes. Now we need to go paint. Here to cobblestone. And then we need to adjust the size a little bit. There we go. Crap. Hold up. Paint over. There's some grass there. There we go. All right. There you go. All right, that's cool. I do like that a little bit. All right, now let's get out of there and go right to where we put our stuff. Now let's walk over to where we have our kind of like our stuff. Kitty, do you love me? You do love me, right? Of course you do. And then what we'll want to do is We'll want to put some Are these guys ready to be harvested? I don't know. I don't see them. Digital sign. What we want to do is we want to change text to Christmas Market now. Christmas Market now open. Boom. There you go. This is looking nice. We got some ice cream. We got some good stuff happening here. We do have a Christmas shed. Probably need to get the doors closed if we can. We cannot. However, we can go right over here. Okay, let's play music. Oh, yeah. Good stuff. Good stuff. We can grill up some stuff on the grill. We're coming on. People are gonna come through like crazy. And then over here. Ooh. Pour beverage. Oh, yeah. It's like Texas Chainsaw Massacre going on over here. And then we got another thing, which allows us to play some music. Let me know. All right, well, we're going to do a bit of more construction here. So let's go to decoration. Let's go fences. Can we get something that stands a little bit? I don't want that kind of thing. Maybe like this. No, I changed my mind. I don't want that one. I want a we want that maybe. The gate. Okay, hold up, let's go. A double gate. There we go. You know what? It's also, isn't it? Okay, thanks. Let's see here. We'll go right here and then got gate right here and then go back to fence and connect if we can. Can we? Nope. Connect. Okay, why not? There we go. Alright, then if we go into decorations, let's go into other for a minute. We'll see if we can find the restaurant as well. I know we got a restaurant in here too. So it's called the Redneck Restaurant. It might actually be buildings. Under what would that be? Containers? Decoration and others, right? Says, I wish there was a way to find what I'm looking for without having to go through a bunch of crap. Looking for one. Do we not have it? Huh. Oh, is this? Oh, wait a minute. Hold up. Is that a generator? It might be under a generator. Yeah, there it is. $58,000 a month. Money, well, let's do F12 then. Oh wow. Okay. Let's get out of there for a minute and go F12. And money, let's go another. Well, at this point, let's go another 50,000. There you go. Thank you. Okay, under generators, which would be in production generators. And the restaurant is $380,000. Holy crap. Well, okay then. I guess we're gonna have to cheat in some more money. Thank you. Stop doing that. Okay, 300,000. For it. Well, now if we go into production, we go into generators, we get this, and we can do it right there. There we go. Alright. Hello, are we open? Can we get some food? It looks pretty great. You can come over here and get a bite to eat if you guys totally wanted to. All right. Let's go ahead and go into, if we're going to look real quick and see, I may need my grape harvester again. Hey, there we go. Can we borrow this, this thing? Can we lease it? All right. I don't know if it's time for grape harvesting or not, but here you go. Let's find out. Actually, there's an easier way to find out if we can harvest grapes at this point or not. Doesn't look like it. It looks like maybe we just missed a window. Well, okay, we missed a window. My bad. All right, well, we're going to move over to a time of advancing to the next month. And we will see you guys after that. Uh-oh. Well, but this thing looks nice. This is part of the Euro Grape Winer DLC. We'll shut that down and go ahead and return it. There you go. Alright, well, we're going to head back to the house and we're going to go into the next month. unless you want to see if we can find a video game cartridge. We could. Let's find out where some are. Around here? No. Back here at all? Outhouse? Yeah. Oh, good lord. Is it over here at all? Negatory. Well, at this point, we don't really need the video game cartridges, per se. We could just go through and do a bit of well, actually, you know what? Just get back to the house and visit and go to sleep. And sleep until December here. Alright, this December going on right now. Hopefully you guys can hear anything coming from my mic. I'm hoping. Well, we're in the month of December, and it looks like we got snow in the forecast coming soon. So, probably January. But we're up to $24,741. So, that's good. We're making improvements. For sure. In the future, we're going to extend our grapes, and maybe we'll even do some olives. I've heard from watching Dagerin, though, that when it comes to olives, olives doesn't do all that well, but, ow, kitty, oh crap, you're hurting me, stop, please. Ooh, you know what? We need a Christmas tree. We got a Christmas tree. Can we turn on lights? I guess that's not really working all that well. Oh, Christmas tree. I do like this. This looks good. That fence looks good. Christmas market now open. Everything else looks pretty good as well. Sheep are happy. We got some wool. We got some eggs, I think. Oh yeah, we got some eggs, alright. Cool. I'm gonna do a mass sell-off eventually, very soon again. That would be awesome. Things are looking good, but if I haven't said it before, I wish you guys a Merry Christmas. Happy Holidays from me to you and your family to from mine and everything else. And take care of yourselves, all right? We're going to leave it here. Thanks. Bye.